Welcome back. Special sting conducted by NewsX exposes the black market of liquor sale in the state of Tamil Nadu. Our correspondent has enumerated the free flow of liquor in the black market. Tamil Nadu Chief Minister Jayalalitha, after re-election, had announced the closure of 500 Tasmac liquor shops and the restriction of liquor sale beyond 10 p.m. However, the black market has continued to go up with a 15% rise in alcohol sale to reach a net worth of 500 crore rupees. The question is, was the whole phased prohibition on liquor a move by AIDMK to win the elections? Let's have a look at the findings of NewsX's correspondent.
நார்மல் டைம் என்ன ரேட் வருது?
டிப்ளர்ஸ் ஆர் ஹேவிங் அ ஃபீல்ட் டே ஹியர் அட் தமிழ்நாடு. வி ஆர் ஹியர் இன் மயிலாப்பூர் அண்ட் திஸ் இஸ் அ டாஸ்மாக் பிஹைண்ட் மீ. இட்ஸ் ஜஸ்ட் அபவுட் 12:30 PM அண்ட் த பிஸ்னஸ் இஸ் பிரிஸ்க் ஆஸ் யூஷுவல். This very same spot NewsX visited just 2 hours earlier, and we could see liquor being sold discreetly in a black market. And what more, they are being sold 20 rupees above the MRP. As per the new rules, the operating hours of Tasmac shop has been reduced by 2 hours, and they will now be open from 12 in the noon to 10 p.m. But there have been large-scale violations, not just in Chennai, but in Coimbatore as well. Activists say that black market of the liquor is being sold, and it is a very predominant phenomenon. It is time the government takes notice of this. In Chennai, with video journalist Bal Subramaniam, Lokpriya, NewsX.
So clearly you see over there how liquor is very openly sold over there at another location. Clearly, of course, the attempt of the Tamil Nadu government has been to reduce the sale of liquor, but clearly that move not really working, and black market sales as far as alcohol is concerned are increasing. See, Rajshekaran joins us for more on this. What would you say, Mr. Rajshekaran, as alcohol is concerned are increasing? See, Rajshekaran joins us for more on this. What would you say, Mr. Rajshekaran, about this expose at some level or the other? The government may have made an announcement, but on ground, that doesn't seem to be effective.
No, see, the government, the Honorable Chief Minister, Madam Dr. Jayalalitha, when she took charge as Chief Minister the second consecutive time, she made it very clear. The first signature she had signed for closing down of 500 shops in the state of Tamil Nadu. That is the sensitive areas like the schools, churches, temples, mosques, everything was closed down. And the timing was cut down from 10 a.m. to 12, it starts from 12 p.m. to 7 p.m. So all these timings were immediately done, and it was been followed religiously by the authorities of Tasmac shops. And so of course, I don't deny some expose you have been telecasting on your channel. Maybe one or two mistakes may happen, but it will be immediately rectified. But I don't know where it was shot and whether it is true or false. We have to check the authenticity of this liquor shop where it is. But on record,
well, absolutely, sir. This is near the bus stand at Kotulpuram. I can give you the location also about where this has been done. This is very much in Chennai, that at these various locations. One particular location is, of course, at the bus stand near Kotulpuram. And in fact, let's just listen in once again to what really we have. Another location at Mylapore as well in Chennai, where this footage has been shot by NewsX's correspondent. Let's have another look at it.
எவ்வளோ ஜாஸ்தி ஒவ்வொரு இதுக்குமா என்னென்ன பிராண்ட் இருக்கு?
105 105 140
என்ன பிராண்டு?
தொண்ணூத்தி
எவ்வளோ காசு வைக்கணும்?
50 ரூபா 50 ரூபா 10 ரூபா
சம்மதத்து தண்ணி ஃப்ரீ மாங்காய் தேங்காய் கொடுப்போம் கறி வாய் கொடுப்போம் கறி வாய் ஃப்ரீ
இப்போ எத்தனை மணிலிருந்து எத்தனை மணி வரைக்கும் காசு ஜாஸ்தி
காலையில் அஞ்சு மணிலிருந்து காலை அஞ்சு மணிலிருந்து பன்னாண்டு வரைக்கும் பதினாறு வரைக்கும்
எவ்வளவு
நூற்று
முப்பது ரூபா நாற்பது ரூபா
முப்பது
அப்புறம் நைட்டு
நைட் பத்து மணிக்கு மேல அதே மாதிரி
So there you see really, of course, the kind of situation on ground, and we're joined by activist Sudha Ramalingam as well. Ms. Ramalingam, if you've seen the footage that NewsX has just aired, clearly, while the intention of the Tamil Nadu government might have been there in terms of announcing closure of 500 TASMAC vans, clearly, of course, on ground, it seems that sales continue unabated illegally, and in this case, even talking very openly about bribing the police and managing to get their work done. Ms. Ramalingam, can you hear me? The question.
Yeah, I can now only hear you. Till now, I could not hear you.
Yes, the question to you, ma'am, is clearly while the government has announced its intention of shutting down over 500 liquor vans at the ground level, that doesn't seem to be happening. With in this particular case, very openly talking about bribing the cops and getting away with selling liquor illegally as well.
Yeah, this is something which was expected. Prohibition itself is a skeptical question. The majority of the people seem to be asking for prohibition openly. But covertly, there is the sect of people who do not want prohibition, one, secondly, who would haunt liquor shops, become habitual to the alcohol. So this is something which would be also a teething problem when there is going to be such curtailment of the curfew times, which would not be adhered to immediately. I suppose it will take some time also for the state and the authorities to bring this regulation into force.
Right. Thank you so much for your views there, Sudha Ramalingam, for joining us on this story. Clearly, of course, that's about all the time we have on this bulletin.